got a print voucher for class. I had to put my name, a number, and one of my classes on the form and give it to the cashier. When I gave it to the cashier, she gave me a receipt and a yellow and pink paper for the print voucher. I brought my mother a notebook because she didn't have any more paper. She appreciated me doing that. I gave my teacher my yellow print voucher. I was reading.